What's up, guys? Big R here. Oh, wait, hold on. What's up, guys? Big R here. Today, we're back with some more Fallout 4. And, I decided to put on a Batman costume because I like Batman and I am Batman. So, let's get started. Alright, guys, we're back. Oh yeah, we had to go do the thing. That's the Brotherhood of Steel. The buttons are a little weird because I have like the gloves on, so I can like barely feel my keyboard. Okay, let's see what we're supposed to do. Okay.
This is Paladin Dance on frequency 95. All Brotherhood.
Report to Paladin Dance. Where's Paladin Dan's at? Where's... Hold on. Yeah, where's he at? Oh, he's over here. Okay. Alright, let's go here then. Alright, guys, we're back here.
Let's hope they don't mistake us for ghouls.
Oh, yeah, Nick, you might want to...
Hey.
There's something you need?
Hey, Valentine.
There's something bothering you?
Yes, dismiss.
I think we ought to part ways, Nick.
Sure.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, go away. Hi, Brotherhood of Steel.
We must have spent a whole case of ammo holding this site.
Suppose that means we missed all the fun. No one's gonna move on this place now that the Prid went into.
Hi there. I'm gonna go in here now. Is that... cool with you? Okay, cool. Danced?
And it looks like they sent in the big guns.
The cavalry.
Why did the Brotherhood send it here?
We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough
Pridwin.
Troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Maxon's here. And that means we're going to war.
Gonna be a quick war with that thing on our side.
That's the plan. If history's proven anything, it's that an overwhelming show of force has a chance of halting a conflict before it begins. That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Oh, do I get to ride one of those helicopters, dude? Dude, I wanna ride one of those helicopters, dude. Those
Just
look
the
cool.
Person I wanted to see.
Those helicopters look sick, bro. I want a wired one.
Hesitating to pull the trigger on any of the Commonwealth scum can be fatal.
Okay, are you gonna stare at the door? Let's go. Alright. This looks super cool, dude. I wanna ride on it. Oh, do I get to use the minigun? Oh, dude, I have a minigun. I think actually did I sell it? I forgot.
That minigun in front of you is loaded and ready to fire. If you spot anything hostile during the flight, I suggest you put it to good use. Make sure you properly identify your targets before you start shooting. We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the locals.
You shoot the innocent. I'm just kidding. I'm Batman. I don't shoot the innocent. Unless the innocent include Joker. Am I gonna get to go on it? Dude, it's my lucky day. I get to go on the Pridwin. The big blimp. It's really hard to see through this mask. Got it.
I hope you're ready.
I'm so ready. I get to go on it. I get to go on it. Oh my gosh, guys, this is so cool. All right then, I guess we're on it. How do I get off? You guys. We're now on the Pridewind. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Who's this guy? What's up, man? Aboard, sir.
Permission granted, and welcome back, Paladin. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission. And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I feel promoted him to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor his entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxon's approved your request. Place the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir.
Yay.
And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Prigo and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad victoriam, Captain.
Ad victoriam.
Ad victoriam.
I don't have any questions.
I don't got no questions. I got this.
Dismissed.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir. Let's go chill out in the here. Hello there, sir. Yeah, hi, whatever. Alright, so we're in the ship. We got orders from the captain to go see the Elder Maxon guy, which is like the really big guy. He's right over here.
Brothers and sisters, the road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction. And most impressively, without question. Now that the ship is in position, it is time to reveal our purpose. And beneath the Commonwealth, there is a cancer known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing for the second time in recent history.
That's actually crazy.
The scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation the Synth. A robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like
yeah, that's
the atom,
horrible.
If it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I am not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation.
Nah, that's bad, that's bad.
The Institute and their synths are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly.
Yes.
And many lives will be lost. But in the end,
yes,
we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy. Itself. Ad victoriam.
Ad victoriam. I just got promoted. I'm just amazing here. I got on the ship and I talked to the guy. And I used my charisma to get up to knight. I'm a knight of the Brotherhood of Steel now. I'm really good. That's a really good thing. Paladin dance.
Paladin.
There you are. How did it go with Elder Maxon?
Went pretty good.
I was very impressed with him. He seems to know what's best for everyone.
Exactly. Without his determination, we'd be lost. I just hope you appreciate how much of a chance I'm taking bringing you into the fold this quickly. Not to put too fine a point on it, but if you screw up, we go down together.
Don't worry. I'll be careful.
Good. Because we've got a lot of...
Oh yeah, I'm super careful.
I don't want anything slowing us down. Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor and take the fight to the Institute.
Yes.
But first things first. In order to be an effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around this ship and get to know its crew. Since
I've been
officially assigned to you as your sponsor,
okay,
I'd recommend taking me along with you.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Then let's go.
Outstanding. You watch my back, I'll watch yours.
Oh, hey, wait. I gotta upgrade, guys. Let me see. Level 13. Oh my gosh. Guys, I got level 13. I'm so good at this game, guys. I'm just a W. Where are we going? Oh, this is a way over here.
It's alive. That's ridiculous.
Ah, good. We'll find
Hello.
Here.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. I definitely listened to everything you said. Let's go meet this guy.
Glad you finally stopped by, soldier.
What's up?
Are you ready for your medical exam?
Medical exam?
Sure.
Yes.
Go right ahead.
All right. I'm going to ask you a series of medical-related questions, and I'd like you to
answer questions
to the best of your ability. First
my abilities.
Question. As a child, were you ever exposed to radiation for an extended period of time?
There wasn't that much radiation around before the bombs fell.
Before the bombs? What? Let me check my notes. You were a vault dweller? You're probably healthier than anyone else aboard. Anyway, sorry I missed that in your records. Just going down the list of questions. I'm sure you understand. Okay, second question. Have you ever had or come in contact with a person confirmed to be carrying a communicable disease?
Have you had problems with the crew catching diseases?
Well, yes, actually. It's not unusual for our recon teams to stumble across.
Sure.
We don't want a single crewman infecting the entire ship. Anyway, this exam is about you.
Never
been seriously sick in my life.
Good, good. Third question. And please, answer honestly. Have you ever had sexual relations with any species considered non-human?
That happens often enough for you to have a question about it?
You'd be surprised how many Wastelanders answer yes to that question.
It's actually disgusting.
Anybody finds that type of behavior absolutely distasteful. Since you haven't spent too much time in the Wasteland, I'll assume your answer is no. Last question. Would you have any problems
Whether
they're human, formerly human, or machine?
Would you have? No problem.
Nope. No problem whatsoever.
Excellent. You'll fit in quite well around here. Excellent. I think I've got
Batman always fits in everywhere.
I see no reason to prevent you from beginning your duties immediately. If you ever need medical assistance, you let me
know. Medical assistance, let him know. Got it. Love you, man. Where do I go now? Over here. Walk down this super long hallway here. Oh my gosh, everyone's yapping so much. It's just I need to do a bit Elder Max in like shut up bro. Give me the power armor, give me the minigun, and I'll be good. Alright,
that's a challenge.
Yo, what's good, Elder Max?
You familiarized yourself with the Pridwin's crew. Are you ready for your next assignment, brother?
Oh yeah. Yes.
Yes, Elder.
Good. Let's get right to it then. Shall we? Take a look over there. That's Fort Strong. And it's infested with super mutants. Having those aberrations of nature close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach.
Super
to make
mutants.
Matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile of Fat Man shells we could use in our campaign. I want you to head over there, wipe out everything that moves, and secure that stockpile. Understood?
Consider it done.
Alright, thanks, Elder Maxon. So basically, we gotta go to wait, where'd it go? Where? We gotta go to that island over there. And we gotta kill every single super mutant in there and get a bunch of ammo. It's gonna be real fun. Wanna have a good time. Hopefully, not die. Let's do this thing. I'm so Rick! I'm Batman! Let's do it! Alright, let me get in the minigun seat. I'm ready. Let me at him. Wait, already getting shot at? Who is that? Oh, they're practicing. Target practice. Huh. Target practice. What fools. Just aim better. It's not even that hard.
Target acquired. I'll try and keep him in your sights.
What is that? Ooh. He missed. Get killed.
I'm gonna find a place to get her down and hightail it back to the Pridwin for repair.
Okay, got it. It already needs repairs, bro. How weak is the ship? Can I have the minigun on it, please? here and gun them down. Da-da-da! For mutant scum. Get destroyed, bro. One more over here, on my way. Oh, that's a legendary. Oh, I need to let it cool down. There we go. Let me get off of this. He probably dropped something real good. Reduce the damage taken from Mire Lurks? I don't mess with Mire Lurks. I'm gonna take out my this. Alright guys, we're entering Fort Strong.
Watch your step. There's quite a bit of debris here.
Yeah, I can see that. Do you even have a gun on you?
No fight today.
Hello. Get wrecked. Get freaking killed, dude. You suck. I'm such a good shot. Paladin hands, help. Like, bro's just standing there doing literally nothing. Hold on, wait. Headshots. Didn't miss both of them. And killed one. Nope. Hold on, let me use him here. I think we got him. Yeah, we got him, definitely. So where's this stockpile of things that they were talking about?
This area's obviously been abandoned for quite some time.
Obviously, Paladin Dan's, it's freaking deteriorated. Deteriorated. Alright. We all up in here now. Where am I at? No one knows. Useless. Might be some guys down here. Be a little cautious. Be a little weary. Craft. Oh, this is an armor. I don't want to do any of that stuff.
Fuck, who's there? It was nothing. What's that? You can't hide forever.
I heard something.
Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Yeah, that was a really good shot. Oh my gosh, cleared out like almost all of them. That's what you get. Batman's here to save the day. Post-apocalypse Batman. Oh yeah. Alright, Paladin Dan, what you gotta say?
Stay here too long, we're gonna get sick.
Yeah, I know. Place.
You must hate these mutants as much as I do.
Yes.
Absolutely. Wiping them out was a pleasure.
I wish all of mankind shared your sentiment. These monstrosities
Me too.
Are just another example of man blindly taking a step forward, only to wind up stumbling two steps back. I've been fighting for years, trying to put a stop to this madness. And just when I thought we were getting the upper hand, along comes the synth. I've seen what these super mutants do to people. Can you imagine what the synths would do to us if they ever got the upper hand?
Armageddon Horrible.
Repeated. And maybe the end of everything that we hold dear. Look, I don't mean to bore you with my rhetoric. I just want you to understand how important these missions are.
Makes sense.
Anyway, that's enough of that.
Makes sense.
What's important here is that you got the job done and secured these warheads. You should head back yes. up to the Pridwin and talk to Maxon. I'm sure he'll want to debrief you as soon as
dismissed.
Oh yeah, I'm dismissed. Back to the Pridwin. Oh, I gotta get out of here first. Move, Paladin Dans, get out of my way. Oh, I swear he always walks. And he gets my way. Oops. There goes that little bit of ammo. Alright, back up at the Pridwin. What's up, Elder Maxon?
Outstanding Talk. Work at Fort Strong, soldier.
Thank you, sir.
It was an honor fighting for the Brotherhood.
I'm glad you feel that way, because our mission here has only just begun. In order to bring the Institute to its knees, we need to use every weapon at our disposal. I try to supply my soldiers with the best.
Like so.
I'm giving you these. Signal grenades can call a vertibird to your location when you need aerial transport. Simply throw one to the ground, and the vertibird will hone in on the unique electromagnetic smoke it emits. Once you're aboard, use the map on your pitboy to interface with the pilot's navigation system, so he'll be able to take you wherever you need.
Thank you.
Thank you, Elder.
I expected you now, and even by now, I'm sure you can do it. Cool.
I think I might end it there, because my Batman mask is getting really hot, and I'm tired. Thank you all so much for watching. I had such a great time. Make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll be back with the next video soon. Peace out.